Now's the time. If you've ever wanted to know anything about alignment, Gloria's got it. Go for it.
How many times, Lance, did you have to trip and fall into that mud?
Well, I only remember the hard part, which was falling into frame, because it was in three cuts, and I don't know if it was you. It was one of your stunt guys that did the with the pads and stuff, or was it you? I can't remember. That when I fell into the blood, there was the middle cut.
That was Diamond Farnsworth.
That was Diamond Farnsworth. No way, really?
Richard Farnsworth's son.
Oh my God, I see that guy in everything. That's so funny. Anyways, so it was three cuts. I just fell, and I landed on a mattress, and then Diamond did the actual fall. And then my head fell into frame, but I hit what felt like solid concrete. And I think there was a piece of masonite underneath there, so it wasn't actually solid concrete, but I was 20 years old going like, yeah, I can do it, yeah, sure, let me just fall, just and I literally, like, my head just, it was like getting hit by a baseball bat, and I was like, and Richard said, hey, Lance, you okay, you all right? Yeah, yeah, I'm fine.
Great, let's do it again.
I think we did it twice, but... I think I only remember falling down with my head twice. Thankfully. Jeez.
Another
important part of my training.
They went to lunch and left me on the gurney because I couldn't step in the blood. So everyone left. And I thought, oh my God, I can't believe this. And Rick thought it was funny. Ha ha ha.